4 years old and quite a little man. So we spell out the words we don't want him to understand. Like T-O-Y or maybe S-U-R-P-R-I-S-E. But the words we're hiding from him now tear the heart right out of me. Our D-I-V-O-R-C-E becomes final today. His fifth birthday, and he thinks C-U-S-T-O-G-Y spells fun or play. I spell out all the hurting words and turn my head when I speak, 'cause I